All right. Hey, guys, welcome to the new segment that has not got a name yet, but it is going to be all about competitive multiplayer. Never in my life did I think I would be the one doing a competitive multiplayer show, but of the two of us in the table, or I guess the four of us, I'm the one who does this. So we're going to start it, you know, we're going to kick it off with my shit, with my game, with my go-to. This doesn't mean I'm good at it. Let's get that out of the way now. I'm okay. I'm not so bad, but we're going to be playing some Rainbow Six Siege. And there's a couple things I do want to get off my chest. A couple things I want to talk about. And I figure a game where I get to shoot people and get shot, you know, that'll be stress relief stress. It'll kind of be a good balance of the two things. So we're going to jump in. First thing, holy smokes. They announced the Elder Scrolls 6, and it is in Fallonwood. We're going to need a whole separate channel for just that because... Wait, did I say Rainbow Six? Let me try again, just in case. Elder Scrolls 6, and it is in Valenwood. Oh my god, it's going to be so good. I cannot wait. We, of course, are going to be playing that one. It's going to be pretty much the best thing ever. I lost about 1,200 hours of my life to Skyrim. And, like, with the engines and where they're at. Oh, I just can't wait. I have no idea when it's coming out, but I saw it got announced. And... Mad Excite. I could talk about Rainbow Six for about ever. God, Elder Scrolls 6 for about ever. Why do I keep doing that? It's going to be awesome. I cannot wait. And I hope that we have a bunch of people who are also excited for it and will watch it or play it with us. Or I guess watch us play it. It's going to be the best thing. So yeah, I'll pretty much, at least I'll have to talk to Castle about it, but my plan is to pretty much just drop everything and do Elder Scrolls. For about ever. Till we see, like, everything. That'll be the best. I'm so excited. Other than that, I mean, video game-wise, that's really all I got, at least in the coming out section. Well, no, that's not true, because... I don't know about you guys. I don't think Castle's too pumped up about it, but, Wildlands, Ghost Recon. I'm a sucker for Tom Clancy games, man. I think they're the best things. I love the storylines to them. I love the kind of ambiance, the feel, the kind of realistic shooters, I guess, other than The Division. That one doesn't count. Great game, but man, it just doesn't fit with the rest of Tom Clancy stuff. I played The Division for a while. I might get back into that. I know the end game has, like, finally picked up. I hear the survival mode's pretty cool. In fact, I might jump over there. I might play a game of this, and then we'll go jump into that together. Well, it'll be brand new. We'll see how that goes. Yeah, other than that, I think those are the two big games that I'm super pumped out about. And then, of course, South Park is coming out here in the spring. We'll probably do a playthrough of that. In fact, I feel like we have to. I said we would on a Mario Maker episode. Oh, look. Let's go ahead and blow the shit out of this guy. Oh, it's jammed. God damn it. I don't know if that's my buddies or a bad guy one, so I'm gonna... Yeah, it was a buddies. It scared me. Here, I'll just replace it. But yeah, Wildlands is going to be good. I'm going to be playing that one. I might play that one on here. If I decide I want to do more than, like, competitive multiplayer. And just do multiplayer in general. And we could do that, because, I mean, that one will be more the co-op side of things. Nope. But could still be fun. I mean, I'm going to play it anyway. If I can get... I want to get some peeps, some PC peeps, who would be tactical and all coordinated with me. I don't see this jammer. That scared me. Jesus. That scared me even more. I didn't hit her one time. Down to one frag. It's up to you, Ash. You gotta kill all four of them. Well, why did a guy leave? That dick. Now we're gonna lose rank points because he wanted to leave. Yeah, so South Park, Ghost Recon Wildlands, Elder Scrolls 6. I didn't say Rainbow that time. Look at me go. But Elder Scrolls 6 is going to be so goddamn good. Yeah, so we'll get that going. We got a couple, like I know I said, Castle said, we got a couple new channels going. This is going to be the first one with my multiplayer spot. I know he's going to do a retro, old school games. That's kind of like his area of expertise, so he's going to get that going. I don't know when. Hopefully soon. We're still, of course, going to be doing a bunch of table plays and all that kind of fun stuff. We're just kind of bullshit, but yeah, we're going to get our own little solo channels going. And this is episode one of mine. Ow. Fuck you, Twitch. I will shoot your little drone, believe that. After I shock the rest of these. Don't break my shit. Come on back in. Fuck you. Get this armor going. I'm gonna. Oh, somebody already barbed those stairs. I'm gonna barb here. Okay. I'm gonna barb back here. Get these guys going. Now I'm gonna wait for them to blow the garage. Because it will happen. My Hawaii 5-0 gun. Here they go. Got one. I heard doors breaking. This is intense. I'm getting kind of nervous. Boom! Got him. Right in his face hole. Oh, shit. Oh, Glass. I hate him. He's like the worst goddamn thing. Glass is a goddamn nightmare. It's Glass. Make him come to you. No, you just play the defensive and we should have this. So you're like a camera.
He has a drone coming in.
On the outside? No. Hi, Mr. Drone. What you're doing is ballsy. I like it.
Do not peek.
Glass will take your face if you peek. Let him come to you.
Hold him out, hold him out, hold him out.
Down to 15 seconds.
Oh, this is tense. Get him. Shoot! You... Dumb. You ran and you didn't shoot. Oh, look, he's shooting him after he's dead, though. So, I mean, consolations, I guess. No. Be thermite again. They can't do the garage because they held it. We need to come back. We need to win a round. I'd rather them not have match point, and then we still need to win four. That would be bad. I wish I still had Mountain Dew. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Not used to keyboard and mouse yet. It's easier. You just reflex click and shit, and then boom, he's dead. You win.
Find the biohazard container location.
All right, so they can't go basement. I'll bet you they went all the way up. People tend to like their top and bottoms. Yeah, they went down. How did they go down? Down the stairs. No, there's not in the garage. Oh, that's right. There's that server room down there. Okay. This one's a good defend point, too. I like it. They'll probably win. Go to match point. With us only having four peeps. Let's go rendezvous up with these guys. Oh, I think we're all clear.
No one stays.
You guys all going up? I don't want to go up.
Okay, I'm gonna reach.
No idea how I got that one. Ah, shit. Him and his damn shotgun. Damn. God damn it. It's a fairly decent round too. I mean, nothing could do. Wow, did you see that ghost gun? That was cool. Oh, I'm so pissed off. I just want to win one fucking round. Give me, I don't know, give me you. Let's do garage again. You guys want to try up? Okay. We'll try up. Yeah, we need to protect it. Make sure no grenades can come through this window. Pick this up. Get this reinforced. I'm gonna barricade this faux show. Make sure no grenades come through this door. Also gonna make sure no grenades come in through this away. Deploying ADS, okay. Now I'm going to hang out right here and see how many people try to come through these windows. Whoop, 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 whoop. Oh, here we go. Here we go.
They're on the ceiling. Lol. Kill the drone, kill the drone.
Oh, bullshit, Buffy Pack! Listen, yeah. Fuck you, Thatcher. I don't need to know how he killed me. It don't matter. There you go. Get some kills. Kill him. Kill them all. You guys got this. Fuck. That was dumb. Why did you do that? Uh-oh. Well, we lose. Why did you run? Oh my god. Well, that one's done. Thank god for that. Wow. Clean sweep. That was not a good... Not a good anything, really. That was just pretty bad. Like, all the way around. They won because they outplayed us. I like a lot. It's true. Admitting defeat is a big important part of stuff. I don't know. It makes me feel better saying that. All right. Let's get some frags. Let's get some kills, you know? You're going to kill people like college people kill people and cook. I lost my train of thought, and that's a weird place to lose it. College people don't kill in Call of Duty. Okay, got it. Okay, so got some challenges open. One is to get kills with gadgets and stuff, so I don't want to be fused on this level, though. Other is to play SAS, so we'll go with Sledge. I need to figure out why when people talk on my team, it goes through my monitor. Well, they're not important right now. Beep, 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 beep. All right. So let's sledge this up. He's good on this one because I can just bust shit down, man. People put walls up and I'm going to be like, I don't care about your walls. I have a hammer. I am Captain Hammer. No worries. My foot's asleep. So this will be interesting. We'll see if I can focus on busting walls while my foot's asleep. All right, let's check this little cargo area back in here. This is the plane. Ah, signal disrupted. With 30 whole seconds for us to just bullshit now. I am not very good at this level. The plane is not my level. Tubular assaults are not my thing, but that's okay. Yeah, we'll just like look at this for a little bit because there's nothing more to do. Big old 747. You could tell it's a 47 because of the double decker. Alright. Let's do this. Let's go break some walls and shit. They're gonna be down there, so I'll move in with Ash up here. Alright, for those who haven't played Siege, it's pretty great. It's unlike any other shooter on the market. It's very slow paced, very tactical. Team communication is a big thing. Whoa, buddy. Oh, come on. Blah, shit. Well, that could have gone better. I figured I would have been like nice and safe behind that shield guy, but no. He moved a little more left than I wanted him to. All right. Well, could have been a better round one. I didn't break any walls. I'm like the worst contractor ever. You hired me to do destruction, and I did no destruction. Shoot him in the head. Shoot him in the head. Glass. You have a job, Glass. That, Jesus. That aim, though. Well, at least we're winning the round. And that's good, because the ranks in this game is just how much you can win. Get him, Montagne. Boom. All right. Well, let's try not to be the only person on my team to die next time. Well, oh, okay. Thermite went down. That makes me feel a little bit better. I didn't completely botch it. All right, on defense. Let's go with... Give me Bandit. I like his gun. It's the gun that they use in Hawaii Five-O. So, you know, I'm drawn to it. It's like my favorite show, if you didn't know that. Or one of my favorite shows. Dano and Steve are just so goddamn entertaining to watch. It's like watching The Odd Couple, right? But two dudes and not married. It's fun. It's a good one. It's a good one. And there's crimes that gotta get solved. Apparently, Hawaii is just like a military state. And like, I don't know. It's nuts. It's a good show. All right. So we're gonna put these reinforcements up here. And barricade in, and we're gonna win the round. Cause that can give us a nice little solid 2-0 lead. I'm gonna throw some barbed wire here, and I'm gonna make it all shocky. And then I'm gonna put some barbed wire here, and I'm gonna make it all shocky. Go ahead, send some stuff in. I will shock the shit out of you, kid. All right, let's go get this armor. Maybe I could fire a shot. I didn't even get to fire a gun this time. I cleaned it. I maintained it. I made sure everything was all good. And I didn't even get to shoot it. It was sad.
You should put the electricity on the shield.
All right, where are they coming? Equip some shock wire over here, I guess. I might as well, since I have it. Make this wall harder to come in. Make a little spot where I can shoot through. Make a little kill hole here. So if they try to come in this door, they try to come in that door, I'm like outflanked, and that's not really the best thing. But, you know, whisk I'm willing to take. Alright, so Castle's got us hooked up here. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Doodle-doo. I hear nothing. It's quiet. Too quiet. Too quiet. All I want to do is shoot him. Which way are you guys coming? Oh, they're up. I hear them. What's that sound? Oh, come on. Where are you at, Habana? I'm gonna need you to just like step over here to see what you can see. Oh boy. Oh, now Fuse is going. Where is she? Where the hell is she? She's shooting at us. I have to itch my nose right now, and it's the worst thing. It's like the worst time for that. Where the hell was she? I got to shoot my gun. I have no visual on her at all. I'm just like shooting up to where she's shooting me from. Almost out of ammo. I think I saw her. Oh, Oh, she came down. When did that happen? Well, I'm dead again. Dude, I swear, like, when I'm just playing this to play it and I'm not recording, I do great. Or I do decently okay. We won the round, though, so that's good. There's my dead body. And then I turn on the recording, though, anyway. I turn on my recording, and here we are. Me dropping the ball, like, a lot. Would it be Sledge again? I did say, though, that this is not my level. I am no good at the plane. I'll find things to blame it on. Don't you worry. I'm good at this. I will always be good at this. It's either you people making me record it so you can watch and laugh at my embarrassment, or it's the plane. It's one of those two things. Probably the first one. Now, we'll start with the second one. That one's simpler. Right, we have, like, what, like 40 subscribers now and counting? So, like, I don't really want to, like, pick a fight with 40 people and say it's your fault, and then you'd be mad at me when I can just say it's the plane. It's much more personally a good call. Whoop. Whoop. And we're going to come around. We're going to go over here. We're going to spin down here. We're going to jump. Yep. See if they're in this president room. I hear a disruptor. Fuck you, Caviara. Not in here. She's still going to be chasing me. Oh, she was probably just barricading that up, which means they're downstairs. Run, little drone, run! Well, the drone didn't get killed. I think they're down again. I'm gonna hide like a bitch. Because I know the caviar was up here. Yeah, there you go, Montaigne. Keep me covered. Keep us all covered. I don't see anybody. I don't know who they were shooting at. Follow her on down. Come on, where are they at? I don't like that. This is scary. Whoa. Let's just, like, frag out. Let's see if I can just, like, keep his attention until they, like, flank. Fuck. Well, I didn't know he was right there. I was gonna throw a grenade. Damn it, that's like 0 for 3. I haven't gotten a kill. I'm 0 for 3. How am I so not good at this? Oh, that was brutal. That was bad. I'm ready to just be in Bronze League and then just, like, build my way up to, like, Silver League and then just stop there. Switching my cell phone carrier up tomorrow. Going to T-Mobile. Yeah, I'm getting off of Verizon because it's expensive and the customer service isn't all that hot, but going to T-Mobile should be good. Their CEO cracks me up, and they actually, like, it seems like they care about people who use their stuff. I'm probably kind of excited about it. I have a new terrible table phone. I mean, not really, it'll just be my phone. but I can call it a terrible table phone if I want. So much goddamn waiting in Ocarina. The frozen pizza, I'm totally gonna slam. I'll make some nachos, that's what I'll do. Or both. Poor Kayla's this. I eat so much freaking food. How am I not 400 pounds? I mean, I'll take it. I accept that my metabolism works the way it does, but seriously, how am I not, like, gigantic? We're over the estimated wait time. What do I got? Kill five. I don't want to play Terra Sun. Play three multiplayer rounds as SWAT. I've played two as Thermite. So one more. And then Terrorist Hunt, Terrorist Hunt, Terrorist Hunt. I don't want to play Terrorist Hunt. How are you 16? Did I miss a font to, like, go with that? I don't know. Ketchup Boy, I'm guessing, says no. Because, huh. I feel like my head might be blocking that font. For you guys. Oh, Cyberlinks is level 16 in ranked. No, that's just level 16. Yeah, that's a good question. You have to be 25. What am I? 50, I think? 51? That's a real good question. If he's in a squad, they can play. Yeah, that makes sense. Be rook. Doodle doo doo. Let's do the barbecue. Barbecue, barbecue, barbecue. Alright, there's no way we could do worse than last time. There can only do better. There's only room for an improvement in this game. Because last time was brutally rough. That was unbelievably bad. Here, guys, have armor. No one come through this wall. No one. Unless you're Thermite. This wall is off limits. Uh-oh. Did not mean to hold that. Wrong button. No, you probably want to come back in. Come on. We'll secure that later. Let's see if anybody comes down these stairs. I'll be ready to spray them. Okay. Oh. I'm taking fire already. Did you see that? Come on, where are you at? Close enough. close. But no Sigur. Fuck. I knew as soon as I started walking that he's gonna pop up right when I got there. Bad luck. We're getting smoked out again. What is going on? Might have to jump into a casual game until I can get my shit back. There you go. Good shot. Nice shot. Okay, one versus two is not all so bad. Ah, good go, I guess. That. All right, that's just one round. Oh, he downed him. Not enough, though. Dee-loo. Give me. Let me twitch. Start from the tower. Do you guys see that Ted Cruz signed, or signed, he tried to get a bill going through Congress to do term limits? Constitutional amendment. I think that's pretty cool. Not something I expected from Mr. Cruz. So good work. Oh well. With Mr. Shotgrum. Alright. Where are you at? Oh. We got it. 40 meter this way. It's gonna be on the other side of this wall that they're reinforcing. Whoa! Damn it! I didn't even see nothing. The only drone alive. He sees you. Oh, you're dead. Tre, do, uno. All right. Oh. What a shitty way to lose 9 health. Sweet. We got a smoke already. Where are you? Reload faster. My bad. No, he popped up right in the window and shot at me and I panicked. My bad. Wow, I feel awful that I just shot my buddy. Right in the face. Hey, at least I'm getting headshots now, so that's kind of cool. I ripped him right in the head. God damn it. What is going on tonight? We got... Oh, fuck. What is happening to me? I am just dropping balls and stuff. I'm shooting my own teammates. I can't get any goddamn kills. I need to do something. We need to figure this out and fix it. Let me rook again. I don't care. I'll let them pick, and then I'll just jump, follow suit. Do the work office? All right. This is goddamn brutal. get that frozen pizza going. That's what I want to do. Did I get him? It's a hell of a spray. Got it. Okay. There's a window behind us. I'm gonna make sure nobody tries to get us through that. Yep. Okay. Let's wait for them to try and peek through. I just ripped her up. How is she not even close to dead? God damn it. Ugh! That's all the damage I did to her? Are you serious? I shot her so many times. At least our guys are doing something. Still haven't gotten a kill. Got an assist. I need to brush up. I swear I'm normally better than this. I don't know what is going on, but man, is it frustrating. Oh, why did you do that? Oh my god. Am I about to do another 0-4 game? Because that is not cool. Oh no, I unplugged my thing. Can't hear. Can't hear. I've lost hearing. I'm deaf. I'm duh. Fixed it. Alright. Let's not let them take match point. They cannot. I refuse to lose in 0-4 again. Give me Habana. Okay, we got this. We can prevent being shut out. I have faith in us that we can do this. I made my face itch by doing that. Didn't see that coming. Okay. All I want to do is prevent them from going 4 and out. Whoop, 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 whoop. Whoop. Turning and shit. I don't know the layout of this level, but I can tell you the bomb, or the point, is not in this room. Let's go down here. Whee! I hear them shooting at somebody. Well, there they are. Alright, let's go. That's kind of unknown. I don't like how that's all shot out already. Sink. Oh, goddamn nitro cell. For realsies. I am so mad. Okay, they need to even these odds. You missed him. You did miss him. Good job. Okay, 3-3. You got this, guys. Nice. Okay, we might take this. No help to me, but we might take it, and that's all that matters. If we could take this round, keep them from shutting us out. Oh no. Fuck me. All I wanted was that one thing. Can't have that though. Four and out. Son of bitch. All right, well, this was a fun segment. We'll mix it up next week and we'll come up with some more multiplayer games. But I'm going to do, yeah, online stuff. And maybe by next week, I'll have a title. I'm going to think about that all week. Remember, every time I say, Elder Scrolls 6.
Ah!
So excited. So, yeah, with this embarrassing display, we're going to go ahead and call that a good first episode. I don't know how else I would do a first episode of a show without just, like, botching everything. So, yeah. Well, thanks for hanging out with me on round one of online stuff. So, we'll see you guys next week. We'll try to do it again with something new. All right.
Peace.